Inside Alcon now.
Good. The data sluice is pretty high up.
I'm at WFYO.
They have an elevator with exterior access. Could be a good way up.
Fascinating. huge storage capacity. I didn't expect Amnistat to be this sophisticated.
And the guy who had it must have been an Amnistat spy or something.
Of course.
I could see it was foreign, but Amnistat? Must be something big for them to send agents all the way here to Glass.
Could explain why Krugersec has been increasing security lately. Their grid traffic has increased tenfold.
Yeah. I can't imagine Gabriel Kruger being happy to find Amnistat agents smack in the middle of his little kingdom.
What do you mean, kingdom? He's not a king.
No, I mean... never mind.
Mother, he promised me one thing and delivered something else entirely.
Who did?
The one I told you about. Dogen.
You went to see Dogen after I explicitly told you not to.
Henry told me I could trust him.
Henry is an idiot.
I don't know what to do.
Of course you don't, Christian. Tell me what happened. From the beginning, mind?
I found the data sluice. Connecting.
Yes. Here we go, and... damn it.
What?
I need to reroute a priority switch as well. Closest one is a few floors down.
Faith, Krugersec dispatchers are talking about some commotion in the Alcom building. I guess that's you.
What do you mean, yes? Of course it's her.
Well, just don't hang around is all I'm saying.
Why would she?
I'm just telling her to be quick, Plastic.
Well, I'm sure she is already. She's a runner, right?
Currently trespassing in breach.
Are asleep, finally. Cat had me reading that damn story 5 times.
Did you talk to Rebecca?
Yeah, she was kind of upset with Noah.
Isn't she always? What was it this time?
He's worried about the rally. Apparently a friend of his at KrugerSec told him they're planning a massive presence.
Why? Should we cancel?
No, we can't. Look, if we let them scare us, we'll never accomplish anything. Enough about that. I'll sort things out between Noah and Rebecca later. How's the work coming along?
Good. But I'm not sure I can keep it hidden from my lead much longer.